have you been?
Hello and welcome back. Today's video is going to be quite unique.
Oh, so you mean this one's actually going to be entertaining? No, today, I'm doing a request.
But before we do that, it's about this far in that we should take a look at the Andrew Ward fiasco refund policy. So the other day, whilst I was outside relaxing in my beautiful garden, I received an email.
Oh my god.
It was yet another email requesting I make this video. Now, I'm not normally one to bow to peer pressure, but the fact of the matter is I've had so many requests to make this video that I simply couldn't avoid it any longer. So today I present to you 10 things to do with your spare set of bagpipes. Now, before we get to the top 10, I do want to point out that this is not a definitive list. This is only my suggestions. I'm sure you all have things you like to do with your spare set of bagpipes, and I'm not here to start a war. To all those people who own and love bagpipes, I want to point out that I would only do this with my spare set of bagpipes, not my good set. Fact of the matter is, however, that nobody likes the sound of them. I don't, you don't, that guy looking through my window doesn't. Who are you? Get away! There's only 5 songs in the history of music which people can play on their bagpipes, 3 of which are all Mull of Kintyre. And you practically need the lung capacity of an air compressor to keep the damn things inflated. And so it's agreed, bagpipes are awful. Now let's begin our look at the top 10 things to do with your spare set of bagpipes. Number 10. Use them as oven mitts. 9. A cushion or pillow to rest your weary head. Number 8. Use them as a football. Number 7. Use your bagpipes as a punching bag. Number 6. Use them to exfoliate in the shower. Number 5. Bagpipes make an excellent watering can. Number 4. A dog's play toy.
Stand up.
3. Chop them up and use them as firewood. Number 2. Use them as a flotation device. And the number 1 thing to do with your spare set of bagpipes is wear them as a shirt. And that's it. Please be sure to leave us a comment telling us of the things that you like to do with your spare set of bagpipes, or you could leave a video response to show us instead. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you didn't, you can go to hell. Of course, I'm joking.
Kind of.
That's all from me, so until next year, whatever. Follow the Andrew Ward Fiasco on Facebook or Twitter. And don't forget to subscribe, but chances are you've clicked away already. Brilliant.